I do not believe God plays dice with the universe.
You know, in all this talk of your being a Jew, this is the first time you've mentioned God.
That's another one of those words that can mean many different things.
But you do believe in God.
If I say no, would it prove I'm a communist? What I believe is the universe is so extraordinary. Only God could have created it. My job is simply to figure out how he did it. What about you, Mr. Geist? Are you a religious man?
I was raised Methodist.